time is now, the chance is yours.
To come together and to be united. Sing and dance, spread the joy. The dream is ours, and together with us.
Atmosphere here. It's a great match, I think. The Qataris are louder. A lot of people, but we will win here.
We hope at least a right to semi-final or quarter-final. But Qatar is he's doing very, very good since they are just playing too, so he's very, very good.
I think in the second half time, we can go 3 or 5 goals and so we win.
It's very good today, yeah, and I hope we win this game.
عيش كل لحظة وجدد فيها حلمك
فيها أكيد حاجة فيك
بتميزك عن غيرك دور على القوة فيك كل يوم
في Now we're here with Felix. He's a regular supporter of Austria. We've been seeing him at a few games in the past few days. So Felix, how are you feeling about Austria's performance in the championship?
Yeah, I think they're great. They could have shot a bit better. But overall, we're leading, so I hope this stays like in the end, because when it comes down, one goal is enough to win, so I hope it'll stay like that.
Qatar winner today!
Now the game, the 8th final, and all the team is very, very happy. It's an amazing day, and this question today is, of course, yes, I chose the good way.
This big result for Qatari handball, I am very happy because of that, so proud, and because we show the world that we can play with every team on the world, and we will continue it in this way to give our 100% in also next game.
At first we are really very disappointed about this game. I think we had good chances to win this game. There were not so much goals in that game, and so every missed shot from us, and especially the counter-attacks are too much that we missed in this game. But I think we made a lot of things good, and so yeah, it's hard now to analyze the whole game, but I think it was not so big difference between the two teams.